nice guy. No, but unless he's got his number. And I said, you and Connie need to call him up and say, do you mind if we come over and look at, you know, see what you got?
Yeah.
Before, I told Les, before you like, he, well, he kind of said, you know, there's some things that, I think they had a daughter, so I want to see what my daughter wants. Yeah. You know, we get that, but.
Yeah. But she might not want any of it.
Yeah.
I mean, there is.
Oh, two. Yeah, all right.
I thought he doesn't have a glove.
That one's not good.
We just made a hell of a play with that glove.
No, that's yours.
All right, here you go. Take
it back.
Take it back. They all do the same thing.
Is this little thing? What is this shit? Why did you
do this thing? Hey, I'm going to tell you, it reminds you of you that you got to a guy and get
Third base, 12 and a half.
All right, so if I miss the ball,
it's the same one. You ain't got to look at it either. You ain't got to look at it right here. Is this some re-stitch?
Yeah, over there. The big 50.
Not the end of this. My bad, Cody.
I'm gonna send an email to Matt. I love Mr. Kelly, but there's no, you don't need to be umpiring anymore.
He's terrible. He's bad.
I thought.
Good luck plugging it.
Okay.
Well, that's what I thought.
I'm comfortable.
Sorry guys, I wasn't looking. I'm gonna go like this. You may miss my 10 feet. I'm gonna go.
Like all three of us in the dugout were like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
And who was it that missed? Was it Dad?
Yeah.
Well, if there's two runners, don't they have to identify which one that they saw?
I guess. I mean, yeah.
Oh, man.
You would think, yeah. You know, I gave you the real honest and said, listen, I'm not always looking at stuff. Sometimes my mind is clear, whatever. If you don't see it, you just go, nope.
Yeah.
I'm not going to go, guys, I didn't see it. I got to call them. That's just going to piss everybody off. I go,
Yeah.
Why did you miss it? And I just go, and I say to myself, oh, I wasn't looking. Sorry, I'm not going to.
Yeah. You didn't see it, you can't call it.
Yep.
I'm free swinging. This should be all
a little back, a little in, 21.
Wow, nice play.
One.
He's good.
Yeah. In those plays like that, that's what, you know, they throw a goose egg up, these guys score a one-run ball game. And you look at that play and go, get through it.
Hey, here we go. tight, corner. Foul!
Two.
Oh, the red one back here?
The
black
one.
The radar shows, just for the hell of it. It looks pretty calm.
I know.
Even though it's dark, you can't really see for sure, but. So it broke apart, but like this,
that
looks like it's
there.
South, just like it's below us.
That maybe
like
enough to set it on.
Well, look at this, this big ass thing. Look at this. How far that stretches. That's got to be tornado somewhere in there, you know? Or hail, or both.
Yeah.
Especially because.
Can I get to that guy? Hey, Dennis.
Hey, what sucks is it doesn't matter.
Tom. How many home runs you guys got left? We got two left.
Are you serious? You're asking the coach?
Yeah. Dennis can't hear me.
He opened it up at the plate.
Doesn't matter what Tom said. If Dennis says it's an out, it's an out. Robbie, I'd ask you how many home runs you guys got left. What's wrong with that?
Bill, I know why you asked Tom. You don't gotta lie about it, though.
You have to be standing right next to Dennis.
Ball game.
I told you.
That boy.
Robbie came so close.
Yep.
Hey, y'all want me to take
it? God, you guys.
Hashtag daddy.
I mean, if it's true, I don't know nothing. That dead is kind of...
Hey! Oh. Ethel, get your booty over here! Please!
Nothing in between. Nothing on the ground.
You only got a